A Youngstown food bank helped serve their community this morning in Liberty. They gave food away to families in need. Now they partnered with the Arab American Community Center of Greater Youngstown for the food giveaway. Over 500 families received meat, vegetables, dry goods, bread, and more just in time for Thanksgiving. Youngstown Mayor Tito Brown even helped load up cars with food. He, along with the other volunteers, enjoyed giving back to Youngstown neighbors.
Personally, it's all about service, you know, and my job, it's about serving the people, and I want to make sure I continue to be a servant to the people, and this is a great opportunity.
It's always nice, especially during the holidays, because a lot of people don't have stuff when they're getting ready for Thanksgiving and things like that, so it's nice to, like, make sure they're prepared and they can give to other people, too, and share.
Second Harvest Food Bank will host one more of these food giveaways this year. That will be on December 11th behind the Liberty Library as well.